You can practice gliding here. Why don't you give it a try? Okay, I'll get things ready.
However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? All right, let's see what you've got. You're quite the shot, huh? Consider me impressed.
Please, stay a while. I'm glad to see you. I would be glad to. Marvelous technique. It is as if you are one with your horse. Thank you.
Hello there. I've got a fine selection of wares. Curious what's inside, are you? You can find out. If you buy it. Many thanks. It goes without saying that no returns.
Yatsu says he's got another favor to ask of us. Apparently, it's something he can't ask anyone else. Raring to go, huh? That makes two of us. I have a feeling Japan's really going to change, thanks to Katsu and His Excellency. I've got a feeling we're about to be given something big to do. And I, for one, can't wait. I'll get going first. Let's meet at Katsu's place.
Ah, it's you. Sorry for the trouble, but there's something I need you to do. Top secret stuff. I'm serious. Not a word to anyone. I take it you heard His Excellency is heading to Kyoto. Well, a group of Ronin, the Roshigumi, has been assembled to act as his escort. They're recruiting the best around, no matter their background. Even a criminal record is no problem. It's a pretty brave move. Lord Katamori, the military commissioner of Kyoto, claims it's to give the peasantry the chance to earn a decent living. But, in reality, he's luring the Shogun's enemies in, so he can wipe them out all at once. He might look like a pretty boy, but he's a sly one, no question.
You Shogunate heavyweights come up with all sorts of things.
I'm just afraid things might heat up, putting the Shogun in danger. I need people I can trust inside the Roshigumi, to see which way the wind is blowing. How about it? You two would be perfect. We've looked everywhere and there's no sign of them in Edo, which means their likeliest location is Kyoto. Anti-shogunate forces are amassing there now. I wouldn't be surprised if the Demon Claw turned up as well.
No objections here. Sign me up.
And what about you? Thanks. I owe you one. Right. The Densuin Temple in Koishikawa is about to be flooded with hopefuls. Head there and report back.
We'd better hurry if it's already happening. To Densuin Temple.
the aura.
No! Please, I can't.
It's just a wall. Next time, I won't be so gentle.
Who are these you?
I want you to have it.
Traveled far. Well, look who it is. So you and Yoma are planning on signing up? I had a feeling you'd come. Teshu Yamaoka and I are overseeing the Roshigumi. Seems I got a little leg up thanks to you both. Much obliged.
Excuse me. I'm Koto Nakazawa. I'm here to join the Roshigumi too.
Yes, well, I'm afraid you three will just have to turn around. We've already got so many applicants, you see?
I heard you were looking for strong warriors. Well, if you think anyone is stronger than me, I'll face them here and now.
Must they all be like this?
Hachiro, we have another fire to put out. Seems those two from before are picking fights with anyone and everyone.
You mean those tearaways from the backwater dojo?
Guess we've got no choice but to make them settle down ourselves.
Please, allow me the honor. But, if I get them to behave, I want in. How's that sound?
It's a deal. Honestly, those two have me at my wit's end. If you could deal with them, I would greatly appreciate it. Same goes for you two. Subdue that rowdy bunch inside and you're in. You'll get no favors from me just because I know you. Just think of this as an entrance exam, okay? Now prove to me you've got what it takes. That's the spirit.
They were trained out in the sticks, right? Piece of cake. We'll be done before you know it.
The stronger they are, the better proof of my skill this will be.
Oh.
So that's your specialty.
Excellent.
Yeah. Well, isn't there anyone stronger? You look like you can offer us a bit more sport.
I can see you are not right there. Of me yet. Not hold myself back! Not like Zaz, you don't! I know that what we're here for us! It is the strength of our resolve!
You have some skill, but it won't be enough!
Focus.
Not at all bad. Do I bump you?
That's enough, don't you think?
Zoji, you're here too, I see.
You put on quite a show.
This is Soji Okita of the Tenen Rishinryu.
I'm Kondo, and this is Hijikata, also of the Tenen Rishinryu.
You do well in our most elite unit. The Roshigumi.
Excellent work. Just excellent. I'm impressed. The Tenen Rishinryu they use is one of the rougher styles. But I guess they were no match for you.
I trust you saw how well I fought. I think I more than lived up to my side of the bargain.
You're tough, it's true. All right, the three of you are in. Welcome aboard.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to it.
All right then. The Roshigumi will soon be leaving to serve as outriders for the Shogun's journey to Kyoto. Make your preparations, and come back to this square when ready. Hey, look who it is.